This is...
How about...
Great!
A day... A day in the life of the dogs, the Bell-Eyed Dogs. The Bell-Eyed Dogs Day.
Mom, what are you even reading?
Nana? Nana is reading a magazine.
Magazines?
Nana is reading a magazine.
Sometimes when they wrap up papers or something and throw it in the garbage, they sometimes do that.
If you're gonna read them, I guess you don't need to save them.
Yeah. Sneak to the door if somebody opens it. Correct-a-roni! And also, you don't want to go in there too. Aww! But I want to play with somebody! Sorry, Reroy. It just lets me say, oh, great, diabetes. Well, Justin has diabetes right now. I have a little rest. Come on, Penny! We've got some questions to choose for Harry Potter game! Oh, how did you know, Reroy? There's no such thing as a game. Well, a game is for playing on the little screen. Oh, I see. Munch. Hey, Mom, can you let me put some bones? Nice. Thank you.
Can't see you.
I'm right here. Come on. Easy, Dad. Easy. Thank you for relaxing me. And hey, Lucy, I gotta tell you something. What? A dog has to use the potty. Wait a minute. They're gonna bring us outside? We don't want any trouble, Mr. Pirate. Now we're in a book.
us that can't see us. And the movie, well, we can go to the next page. I think that will make us back to normal to real life. Sounds like a great idea, Lucy. Yay, we're in real life! But the bad news, we are bees! Now, what are we gonna do now, Lucy? I've got a plan. Maybe when we go in the distance, we can... Oh, I see a... I know what it is. It's a black pirate in the distance eating buggers. Okay, let's check it out. We're still here. Volcano in the distance. Lava! We're here. Well, what do we need to do with these pencils? Are they a weapon for getting the pirates? Yeah, that's a good idea. You're close to the time machine. What the? Enter coin. No, we don't want to do anything. We were just fighting the pirate. Pirates still too. Yeah, I've got it. Maybe we can pretend that pencils are arrows. Cool. Oh no! That tickles. It's your corn. Exhibits?
Yes.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Are we going into real life?
Yes.
Ha-ha! I'm so excited! What? Why am I so blocky? And why am I a husky? Are we in real life? Yep, we are.
Dakota?
She has a mouth.
Oops.
I think she has to go to the rest. Come on. Rats are scary. find this movie is getting long, I'm gonna end it.
Cause they wait to go trim. And then the fireman pushes in.